Good morning. Hope everybody's having a good day so far. Let's get into the Word in the book of Psalms, Psalm 50, 14 and 15. Offer to God thanksgiving and pay your vows to the Most High. Call upon me in the day of trouble. I will deliver you, and you shall glorify me. The Lord says it right there. Trust in Him, and He will take care of you. We need to give thanks for what the Lord does for us every day. To be in good health, to have a home, to have food, to have a car. These are luxuries in this time. It's a hard time that we're living in. Globally, God tells us to call upon His name and He will deliver us. And He does, if you're faithful. Receive that holy power. Use the Holy Spirit to have a better life because it really works. It really does. Through Jesus Christ and God Almighty, Jehovah, we can accomplish anything. There is nothing the Lord can't accomplish with the right heart attitude. Turn it over to Him, pray for direction, listen, like I mentioned yesterday, and follow what the Holy Spirit does, and you're going to have a good life. That's it. It's that simple. The problem comes because we're human. We have fleshly and earthly desires. We have the media bombarding us every day about what they deem to be cool. And it's got nothing to do with the Lord. It's all about material things. It's all about the showy life. But that's not what it's all about. We have to build a life for where we're going for eternity. And that's what I'm trying to bring to y'all. So just listen with an open ear. And hopefully this will help you out. Gypsy Carnes, signing off.